I'm shocked. What kind of marriage is it where you keep secrets? A long one. Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking true will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep the sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep no secrets if you want him to remain your lover. Share all secrets. There's a world of things you might discover. Truth is beauty. He should always know exactly who you are. They're your secrets, and your marriage will be healthier by far. Romance and youth, never ignores me, always a good me first. And Alex, if he should try once telling a lie once, I'd throw him out head first. Feeling he bleed, I'd reconsider.
Oh my God.